Welcome to my YouTube channel Study with Shweta. If you had not yet subscribed to my channel, I request you to subscribe it right now so you will not miss my upcoming videos. From today, we are going to study English grammar. In today's video, we are going to discuss what is sentence. We are also going to see two basic parts of the sentence. Look at these words. They are grass, cow, eats, and a. Do they make sense? No, they do not make sense. Now read the same words in another order. A cow eats grass. Now these words make complete sense and they form what is called a sentence. So from this we can say that a sentence is a group of words that makes complete sense and expresses a thought. A sentence is divided into two basic parts. They are subject and predicate. The first part of a sentence is called subject. It describes a person or the thing that performs an action. The second part of a sentence is called predicate. It describes the action performed by the subject. Let's see some examples and find out subject and predicate. The sun rises in the east. In this sentence, the sun is the subject because it performs an action, and rises in the east is predicate because it describes an action performed by the subject. The young man is washing his car. In this sentence, the young man is subject and is washing his car is predicate. Some boys are playing cricket. In this sentence, some boys is subject and are playing cricket is predicate. A dog is chasing a cat. In this sentence, a dog is subject and is chasing a cat is predicate. I hope you understood the concept of sentence. In the next video, I will explain four kinds of sentences. Stay tuned!